It all started with a book. Now, this might not be able to be called a book quite yet. It's kind of just a pile of pages, but we're getting there. The first thing that needed to be done was attaching the cover and the spine tube. This is the part that intimidated me the most, was the leather working. It was a new experience and came with a lot of interesting trials and tribulations, one of which was definitely the paring of the leather. It was a very big workout compared to what I was expecting and ended up going fine, but was definitely tricky. Before I could do anything else, I needed to attach the leather to the book. Next was the tooling. This part was especially intimidating just because it was kind of the make or break. If I messed this up, the whole thing was going to be messed up. One of the most time-consuming parts of the tooling was embossing the runes into the cover. They had to be deep enough or they wouldn't show up, but they also couldn't be too deep or they would just end up cutting through. And at long last, it was finally time to stain the leather black. IE6000 id, is that a verb? The symbol to the cover, and the book was complete.